Thank you so much for supporting stroke research here at Southmead. At the moment, we're only a very small group, but with your support, we'll grow and become a thriving stroke research network to support people after stroke and prevent stroke and improve people's outcomes when they've had a stroke. My own passion is for visual loss after stroke. Many people don't realise that stroke can cause visual loss, but it's very common, affecting tens of thousands of people in the UK every year, and it can be very disabling. At the moment, we're working on new treatments, including stroke rehabilitation, to improve people's quality of life when they've been affected by visual loss. In the stroke research group, we're also working in other areas, including thrombectomy or clot extraction after stroke, using brain imaging to increase the number of people who are eligible for emergency stroke treatment. We're working on stroke genetics research, and also we're individualising blood thinning treatment to prevent stroke. So thank you once again for supporting stroke research here at Southmead.